This is Wallachia. Wallachia? Wallachia? Wallachia. Look at this. She got the crotch shot right from the get go. A, X, X button. Bow, select bow or enter. Bow? Whoa! That was weird. I don't need any instructions. Y button cancels, that's weird. That's cranking, man. That's really cranking. Hang on. Dude, I like the sound though. I set the volume down on the actual coming through the recording. Okay. Whoa, the music's great. Let's do it. Do it. Wallachia, friend of Dracula. Dracula?
Make your shot count, my son.
Rabbit stew coming up.
No, bunny, no.
Ugh. Elsa, what a great shot.
Lucky shot, more likely. Everyone knows girls can't shoot.
Oh!
You taught us both very well, Enthu. We will eat like kings tonight.
Hey! Give me back my puppy!
Not yours. You are much too handsome, my friend. I will remember and honor your generosity.
That's what Draco does. He puts him on them poles.
Did you see what happened, old man?
The prince is riding through the countryside. He's hunting down all the boyar families. I am so, so sorry, my child.
Did you see my brother? Did he escape?
Prince Dracula has taken him. Dracula's shadow will soon cover all of Wallachia. In fact, we are not safe. We are being watched. We must leave this place.
Yes!
Did I go with you? Who are you?
Gandalf!
My name is Christian Rosencruz. You must trust me. I will protect you as he will protect you. Come with me, my child. We will find help in time.
Let me show you what's underneath these robes. Now she's a battle warrior.
Radu's brother has become quite a headache. Vlad Dracula refuses to pay tribute. I want his head.
Vlad knew this was coming. He's becoming too bold. He is my blood, but he must be stopped.
Radu, you and Constantine will leave immediately. You two will get the lay of the land. Perhaps you can even assassinate Vlad.
Rest assured, my liege. We will take care of the matter.
Good. My troops will follow you, one day behind. Christian, the sages tell me that you are a man of unique talents. Though you are a foreigner, if you can assist these two, I will reward you handsomely. You and your wolf.
He's telling you that his name is Silvio. I will accompany Christian, yes?
No, this is no job for a woman.
Yeah!
I bid it. You can better serve my...
Get in there and cook that rabbit stew!
Dracula murdered my parents and took my brother. No one will stop me from slicing off his head.
Are you pointing at the fucking... Oh, man.
How dare you?
I apologize. My apprentice is very skilled and very bold.
Don't shoot at the, you know, the prince or whatever. I'm gonna shoot all the people.
See that Christian and this woman get whatever supplies they need.
That's right.
You two are lucky that Dracula has proven to be so elusive. Kill him, and I'll reward you both. If you fail, I'll have you both hacked to pieces.
Okay.
Go, follow Radu and Constantine, and take that mangy beast with you.
We will be on our way then. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's go, Silvio.
Crouch, jump. You gotta, you can, if you stand in direction. There's a select arrow button. What? Two levels of ability. How many dogs do I freaking got? Best is 999. What does that mean? Pressing buttons. Pressing all the buttons on the platform. Pressing inner. Space. Pressing buttons. Pressing lots of buttons. Nothing's happening. Nothing's happening, game! Oh no! Oh no! I haven't pressed Windows button yet. Pressing all of the buttons. Doing the DSP button press. I think something's... It's already locked up? Really? You hype me up for this shit and you won't let me play! I press F1. You literally blinked me out of the whole fucking game, didn't you? Oh, thanks, game. Okay. Stay alive until the end. On stage zero. I'm pressing F1. Press F1 again. No, game! Don't do this to me! Don't do this to me, game! I want to play! You just hype me up with this shit! I'm going to have to go to the keyboards if I can't figure this out. Pressing start. There is no level zero! Listen to that music! What the fuck? Yeah. Oh god, oh god!
Always much.
This is how you play, bro. How do I stand still? Right trigger has you move. There you go. Left bumper has you stand still. All right, let's go. You ain't coming through shit. Tried it. You can't just slide and jump at the same time. Let's get a CD-ROM, bro! My controls are great! Don't you laugh at me, son! Just can't stop shooting! Oh! Oh, really? This is that music, man. That's a hit point. Die, die! Oh, treasures! Oh god, I gotta get this. Don't you? Oh, it disappeared, man. Listen to that music. Fuck you! Oh shit. What do you have my shield? How do you block? How do I restore? I don't know how to do that. We'll figure it out by dying. Well, my arrows quit shooting for a second. Got me nervous. Ate them.
Ordered them to be impaled for their laziness. They killed my husband. Please, I beg you. I fear they will soon kill us all.
You needn't fear any longer. I've come to put an end to this nightmare.
I've got unlimited arrows, I'm just saying.
Let's try to let the man.
What?
I do not serve Mehmed. We merely share the same enemy. And don't flatter yourself. You are nothing more than one of Dracula's grunts.
But he's just 10 feet tall, but...
Pretty, so I'll cut you a deal. Give yourself to me, and maybe I'll let you leave this place alive.
I'm gonna do you with this here... freaking Darth Maul lightsaber up the butt. Let's do it! Village.
Then I shall have you dead!
We'll see about that, son! Oh!
Foolish woman.
Fuck you, asshole! His life is still going down. That wasn't a very smart play, but it worked. Falling Rocks Challenge. Well, you know, maybe if you should have, you know, like, if you're in the options and you have to select your level from the tutorial, maybe you shouldn't have the thing you have to unlock as the first thing you do so you get confused. Is that how that works? Is that what just happened? Thank you, game! Troops are returned. Knowing this, Elsie and her allies pushed across the council. How do I use my allies? I don't know. I have 1,200 points, though. That's what we need. This time, X button loaded it. What'd you say, son? Oh, I got a big sword, son! That's a maximum hit point went up. I don't have a key because I lost my key because that asshole hit me. I think that's how it works. Don't jump! Fuck you! Wow, holy shit! Oh, you cheap motherfuckers!
In it, not a young lady.
What are you, a creeper?
Don't worry, I won't hurt you, but I can't say the same.
Well, you're not quite dead yet, are you? I think I'm getting better. Charge speed up! Wanna come out through this door? Huh? Weeha! Extra life. Listen, that music is fucking great. What does that even do? Just sets it on fire? You belly goat.
First, then we will roast her.
Died of something stupid. Oh, he was an inkling. Fuck you. He tricked me with a horse.
Fuck you, buddy.
I ain't got no guys left. Go out the corner if I ever need to. Wow, I got my shit. I was doing good and I got my ass kicked. Oh. Fuck you! Oh, he took more than one hit. I mean, if you're smart. Must make a hard choice. Thank you. I'm fucked. Don't do that. You need to stay on the platform. I was doing great. I was doing great. Shit! Oh, God!
You cannot defeat us.
Oh, fuck you! Did you see that little trick he had? Oh, I gotta start back. Oh, game. Oh, game. This is reminding me of Vulgor. It's not exactly like Vulgor, but it's a lot like it. Watch the jump! Alright, this next guy, he's gonna shoot at you first. Yeah, you fucking, I get smarter. Yeah. This game is fucking awesome. Yeah. I better get my ass kicked though. It's okay, it's okay, let's do it. I don't have a charged up sword or anything. You. I was almost there. Game over, bitch. Oh, you want to be one of those games. We can do it. If that's how you want to go, we can go.
No.
Fuck you, bitch! Oh! Oh, I didn't. There's something to learn here.
No.
Go, go, go! Oh, I was holding up. I couldn't duck him when I was attacking. There's something flaky about. I'm holding down. But until, like, if you keep attacking out of the animation, you don't duck until you let go of the attack. Okay. I want the soundtrack. How did I do that? I did it before. Fucking bitch, I don't remember hitting that. Stay ducking, son. You have to make a choice. I don't know. I need to learn how to use my meters or whatever. B? It's B button. It's B button. Invincibility at 60 points. An upgraded arrow helps so much here. Fuck you! Alright, some combination of shit coming up. It's coming up, right? No, it's right here. You can get to that boss with upgrade and get a couple hits in. Oh, you better learn that combo. Nope, that's not how it's done. That's what I thought it might have been, though. This game is so fucking great! Oh, I fucking zapped your face off, bitch! Fuck you, fuck you. Come on, screen again. Woo! Okay. I didn't mean to do it, but it did work, and then I got hit. No, you have to go up. All right, so those orb things are for your super ability points. Oh, I got cheeseballed. I think you can hit those arrows with a sword, I think. I should look for secret areas.
Princess, so he plucked my eye out and tossed me in here. Help me, please.
I don't have a key, buddy. You have to die. Out.
A golden chalice has been left unguarded.
Could it be a trap?
Prepare yourself.
What the fuck? I cheeseballed it! Yay, Steve! There's no pause? Space button pauses. Alright, I need a serious break. This game's freaking great.